Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, ¿qué onda, amigos de YouTube? Bienvenidos a un video más. Ya estamos con el siguiente episodio de The Walking Dead. Bueno, lo bueno es que ya medio repasamos lo que pasó en el episodio pasado. 3 meses después, ok. Pero tengo que matar a esta. Ya pasamos el primer episodio. Y no sé, vamos a ver qué tal se nos da ahora este. Recordemos que, como vieron, no sé quién es el tipo. Es un conejo. Bueno, otra comida que se nos da. Recordemos que este juego se basa en las decisiones que nosotros tomemos. Otra cosita. Voy a subir un blog que no pude subir la semana pasada por cuestiones de grabación. Después hubo otro problema. En fin. Comer un pedazo de conejo no viene nada mal.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Pero mi pregunta es de dónde salió este tipo.
You're right.
Creo que no he dicho su nombre. O lo digo. No recuerdo. No la arreglaremos. Tranquilo.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Hey, que Lily maneja. Okay, creo que Lily es la hija del viejo.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Ni siquiera sé qué pasa.
Between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty
tense.
Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Pues recordemos de que Kenny no va a andar. Así es.
Can't blame him though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy?
Larry, el Diego, ¿no?
Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Pues ya saben que mi opinión es que si por mí fuera.
He's just an old.
Sí, si por mí fuera yo le daría la verdad.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Our problems are not. We should all be out here trying.
Es cierto.
And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker. But the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver.
¿Saben qué?
I know I wouldn't be stuck.
Le llamo.
And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Deberíamos comernos al viejo. Está gordo. Comeríamos, qué sé yo. Tal vez un mes, no sé. Hay que ser realista. Y en estos casos. Pues no tiene silenciador.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. It's not worth it.
Sí.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
Si tuviera silenciador todavía. Oh, ya pesó la cosa.
Shit, was that Kenny?
No, no fue Kenny. No fue Kenny. Vamos, corra. Me arriesgo como corren sin mover tanto los brazos. Y corren rápido, digo su madre. Ahora sí, que okay, no creo que así. Yo creo que el chavalo. ¿Ves? Bueno, son tres. ¿Ves lo que le dije? ¿Recuerdan el capítulo pasado? ¡Ah! No lo mordió, sino que estaba una trampa.
No, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off, man.
Si te caes un
Travis,
poco, sería más fácil.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
No, 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 it's okay.
We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Pero ni nosotros, pendejo.
We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Exacto, así se dice.
Gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Lo tienes que intentar.
Oh, God, thank you.
De nada.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Espera, que no me... A mí no me... Ay, viene el zombie.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
No me diga que ahora vamos a tomar la opción de más. Arrancar la pierna.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please.
Pero qué, no.
Get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
No, venga.
Oh God, please save him.
No. Ben, hay opción.
All that blood and screaming. We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please, get me out of this.
He's all.
No, no quiero tomar esa opción.
Oh God,
I'm gonna have to cut you out.
No, no, no. Try the trap again.
Let's go. Let's go.
Please.
No. No, no quiero hacer eso. Dolió mi. No.
Damn it, Lee, just cut off his. We don't have time for that.
Fuck. No. ¿Por qué me hace tomar esa decisión a mí? Lléveselo.
He passed out.
Sí, llévenselo. Dios.
He's alive. Grab him and let's go.
Dios mío. Creo que es una decisión horrible.
Behind you,
Travis.
Come on, come on. We gotta move.
Ah, por pendejo. Pero corre. Pero corre, mamá hueva. Típico, típico, tanto de las películas como hasta los juegos. Ay, Dios mío. Se puso muy tenso esta cosa. Le dije que era un buen juego. Episodio 2, hambriento de ayuda. Ay, Dios mío. Escrito por Sim Vanaman. Oh, Clenny. Clenny, Clemmy. Ay, Dios mío. Imagínense estas decisiones que ahorita estamos tomando. Ahora, lo que nos espera más adelante. Creo que voy a tratar de subirlo más seguido. Porque no me quiero perder la secuencia de este juego. Ah, por Dios. No me pasa. Ok, vamos a recordar. Creo que esa que está arriba es Lily. La hija del viejo. No, ese es Carly. Lily es la hija del viejo. El viejo se llama. No recuerdo. No sé más si se llama. No sé, no se me olvidó. Ese Lily. Es el viejo que no sé cómo se llama, pero quiero dar. En fin.
Get the gates open. We've got wounded.
Shit. What the hell are they doing?
¿Por qué más?
Come on, come on.
Oh God.
Mira, que no esperen que demos comida porque no hay.
What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee,
I don't know.
Lee.
Cat.
What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more
Mira, no quiero que saber por qué pensaste que traer nuevo
cartera. I thought we could save his life. I'm the one that took his leg. That makes me responsible.
Es, well, eso también.
That was a stupid thing to do.
Mira, pues vete.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Pues mira, si fuera así, yo me puedo concentrar por mí.
Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
Si hubiera pasado lo mismo con nosotros.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine. Te va a aprender.
Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I.
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to be in this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Exacto.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic.
Y pues, ustedes
Everything
dos,
always
pues.
Turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
A ver, ¿quién
hey,
es esta?
I didn't
Carlos.
Ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around. But now that
no
it's running
quién
out,
este Carlos,
suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Sí, pero dígame.
Doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, sí. It does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything.
Por eso te
you
dije.
Know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
Sí, no te preocupes, que voy a decir que
I don't
parte
see any
tuya.
Of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please.
Tan loca este.
Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Ah, yo pensaba que era... A ver, ¿quién es Lily y quién es Carly? No, es... ah, sí, esta es Lily. La otra es Carly. Es que se me confunde.
This is easy for me. Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food.
Ve, esta es Lily.
Wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Gracias, ni falla. Ya sé quién darle. Le daré a Clemmy. Le daré a Clemmy y a Carly para 10 personas hambrientas. Ajá. Yo le daré a Clemmy, a Doug. No sé por qué le voy a dar a Doug, pero bueno. Y le voy a dar a Carly, a la mujer de Kenny, que me supongo que va a morir, al tipo que salió con nosotros. Yo creo que solo eso. El viejo no me cae bien, así que. ¿Tengo que dar comida ya?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Claro.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up.
Vale.
You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
Creo que hice lo correcto, no iba a hacer lo otro, pues. Muy atemorizante. Por ejemplo, cuando toque dejar a.
Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Gracias por correr, ¿no? A ver, aquí no podemos salir, obviamente. Voy a darle a. A Clemmy. A Clementine.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying.
Estoy jodiendo, viejo.
I realized I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? Hand out? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up quick, being such a pansy.
Este viejo se está dando a odiar, amigo. Observala cerca. Vamos a hablar. Mira, con vos no te voy a dar ni voy a hablar con vos.
You holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there. Having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah. I just hope Katja can save him.
Ah, Katja se llama la.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Mama, vamos a platicar un
Listen,
poco.
I know her intentions are good, but.
But nothing! She's making a smart choice.
Se olvidó que
Those
está este viejo.
Parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Se olvidó que está el viejo aquí. Ay, esperen, quítetalo. Ahí mejor. Se mira.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Se mira un poco negro, pero
use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Ahora aquí.
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
¿Qué dijo? Here, Larry.
Here, this should help. Try not to make too much noise.
No!
Yeah, yeah, we're not stupid.
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is out
there. Larry era él. Mark, yo pensé que era Mark.
And that's what you think this is?
Ay, Dios mío.
Is that what you told him?
¿Qué dije? No, posiblemente.
That's not what I meant.
No? Then what did you mean?
Ay, ya la caí.
Take a step back. Maybe you two should keep your distance.
Fine with me.
Yo pensaba que era Larry, era el otro. Pendejo. Si será pendejo. Larry está como volteó. Ay, Dios mío, ya la caí, tío. No sé por qué le di el hacha a él. A ver, a este le voy a dar.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sí, claro.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
Par de días. Okay.
If
okay.
I find it, I'll let you know.
Okay, pero Indeed. Primero tiene que comerlo.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Okay, son para 10 personas, me dice. Pero lo que no pueden dejar de comer son los niños.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
No me vale. Pero es que. A ver, nada más.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
That was the last one.
Oh.
Pero si era para 10 personas.
You deserve it.
A ver, si era. A ver. Espera, ¿cómo puedo ver lo que tengo? Bueno, a ver. No, a este no lo voy a dar. Pues no quisiera darle a Doc, pero como es un niño y, hey, Doc, y es el hijo de.
About a little food.
La cara de Doc. A ver. Toma carne seca.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Marisa la cara de Doc. A ver. Vamos a hablar con Carly. Va a preguntarle.
Is meat handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. Even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. Giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
Sí, bonita comida.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Okay.
Thanks, Carly.
Creo que solo me queda para alguien más. Vamos a darle al. Mire, este es porque me cae. Está muy pendejo, se lo voy a dar.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you?
No hay problema.
Crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
¿Qué te importa? Okay. Come.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
Bueno, también.
I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
Ajá.
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Si me debes mucho. Okay. Vamos a ir a hablar con Kenny. Y la comida la voy a guardar. No me desesperé tan rápido. Pero lo que no entiendo es que al inicio me decía que podía alimentar a 10 personas.
It's probably our best bet.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
You gave Glenn your blessing when he left. Just asking you respect my choice as well.
Yeah, but he was leaving to find his friends. Your family's right here.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
Sí, vamos a ir a contigo, te preocupes.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best.
Sí, es mejor irme con Kenny.
I'm taking my family.
Okay, no vamos a ir. ¿Qué vamos a preguntarle? ¿En la trampa de qué? Acerca del tipo en la trampa de... no sé.
Let's hope things turn for the better. Soon.
Now there's a statement I can get behind.
A ver. Lo que no me gusta ahorita es estar agripado. Ok, ¿ahora qué hacemos? A ver, no, bueno, no te voy a dar nada. Ok. ¿Qué se hizo Lily? Ah, aquí está. A ver, ¿qué recomiendas? Vamos a pensar en salir aquí. Sí, yo creo que deberíamos salir aquí porque nos estamos quedando sin comida.
I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
¿Pero y la comida qué? Bueno,
keep
an eye out. Fine. Okay, no hemos hecho mucho y yo voy a terminar el episodio acá. Vamos a ver. Ah, cierto, me dijo. Pero no he visto nada, así que vamos a ver. Me dijo Clementine de que le ayudara a buscar su sombrero y no he buscado nada. Vamos a ver si. Dentro de poco voy a terminar el video. A ver, yo creo que ya lo voy a terminar acá. Ya va a terminar la grabación de la cámara. Solo miramos qué hay por acá. Aquí no hay nada. Y bueno, si te gustó el video, no olvides darle me gusta, compartirlo con tus amigos, suscribirte si no lo estás. Nos vemos la próxima. Chao, chao.
Cambia si te hace gracia. Cambia otra vez.